Alright, so here we go. So that's two because my dad called me. It's a great little vacuum, I mean, especially something that's quiet in here, really. Unfortunately, this little machine does not have like a little some kind of crevice tool really with it.
Seems like I do well.
You saw the dirt and dust in the filter.
Okay. I've already hand the brush door.
There we go, got that piece of dirt in there. I don't know if you guys just heard that. Oh yeah.
Like a hole in there.
Bet you that we can take care of that though. I'm gonna unplug the light though. This may or may not work, we'll see. And then the brush roller, there's a little bit of hair in there. Here's the handle, pretty basic, cheap handle. There we go. So over and on, this little machine does great though. See here, the bin. There's dust in there, no surprise. The filter is completely caked up with dirt and dust. And yeah, this is a great vacuum though. I mean, if you guys have like dirt devil vibes, if you guys get a dirt devil vibe though, I would say it'd probably do good and stuff. Okay. So, like, if I wanted to plug in the Bissell, I could take this thing out, like, just... No, I can't. Well, I'd let somebody else deal with that. But anyway, so, vacuum, an 8 out of 10, because it does, it might be just a cheap stick vacuum for what it is, but it does great, though. It does really good. There's the model number, in case you guys are curious about this machine. 2610, this is manufactured on the 75th day of 2022. And you see it's got some scuffs and scratches on it from use and stuff, but it's going to get more scratches in the future, I know that, with this little machine. But this is about the second one, because the last one I had actually failed on me. And it's actually probably the third time that I've probably been here, maybe, and that's when I brought this one of these with, so. Brush roller and stuff, so. It ain't bad, though. I like it a lot, though. I mean, yeah, they're just cheap vacuums, but they do seem to do really good, though. So. I'm gonna bring it. This machine. Oh no, this area right here. You can see there's some crumbs on the floor here. So, like, if you guys go to a hotel in like Florida or beach, get one of these vacuums or get a Dirt Dough Vibe because they would do good. That's not loud at all, so I won't disturb anyone in the hotel. If the crumb did not get sucked up there first, but it got sucked up in like second pass. There we go. There's that, and then boom. The only thing I will complain though, is that you're gonna have to unplug it. And then plug it somewhere. Right. Sorry about that. I still have the Bissell 3-in-1 vac, which you guys have probably seen in my video before. I don't use it that much, but I love it though. I did bring a Bissell Power for Cons back to this hotel one time. This compact turbo that I had, it actually didn't seem to be really good. Now look how flimsy this machine is. So yeah, I got this thing back when I was in Florida. So. So yeah, it does really good. You can see how dirty that filter had gotten, actually. Ugh, a little dirt down there, too. So, brush roller looks like new. All this hair wrapped around it. It does good, though. So, like I said, a great vacuum. Definitely would recommend it.